Jackson Spade working on Jayden Jacobs in the centre of the ring, takes him to the corner. Grabs his end of the turnbuckle now. Jayden Jacobs. Jayden over right. Snap volley. 1, 2. 2 count only there by referee Little J. Oh, what a headbutt there by Jackson Spade. Did you hear that? 1, 2. 2 count only there by referee. Jackson Spade takes Jayden Jacobs to the corner. And a kick to the midsection there by the Misfit. He picks up Jayden Jacobs. Hangs him up in the corner. And he's going to go to work on him now. Misfit lines him up. And a huge drop kick to the midsection of Jayden Jacobs. He's in big trouble here, Jayden Jacobs. He needs to make a tag. Misfit lines him up. Big leg drop there by the Misfit. 1, 2. 2 count only there, BJ. They take Jayden Jacobs back to the corner. The wrong corner, the corner he doesn't want to be in. Misfit chokes him over the top there. Takes him out of the corner. Picks up Jayden Jacobs. We're getting over. Reverse there by Jayden Jacobs. Got the Misfits way ahead of the game here. Over the count, 1, 2. Nice cut off there by the Misfit. You can tell DJ Sonic really wants to get part of this action. But he's to do nothing from the outside. He's got to get in the ring. Jayden Jacobs has to make a tag. The tag teams, they won't give him any room. They're all over Jayden Jacobs. Nice backdrop there by Jackson Spade and Jayden Jacobs. Two count only there by the referee. Jackson Spade picks up Jayden Jacobs now. This has got to be painful.
This is the chance to make a tag.
Can he get the hot tag in the DJ Sonic? He's making his way.
He's now there.
Oh, Misfit talking out DJ Sonic on the outside.
Just as he's about to get the tag he needed.
This is one of the tag team champions. What thinking by the Misfit there. Well, I must say, it was a lot of action at the same time. Well, they got a bit of fun. They're the champions.
I think they learned something off side and creeper there.
They might have learned something off side and creeper. The slide tag team in the game. Coach Jayden Jacobs up. And a big body slam in the center of the ring. Look at a pick four, 1 foot only. That's just arrogance there by the Misfit. Talking. Tagging, he's saying. He's just talking DJ Sonic on the outside. Very arrogant here by the Misfit. They're way in control of this match of tag team champions. They've been in control of this match since the bell. You don't get to where they are at the moment without being the best in the business. And a big forearm there by Jackson Spade on Jayden Jacobs. Jackson Spade lines him up. Well, a big poop there by Jayden Jacobs. He takes out the Misfit. Trying to get the tag. Snap by one, two. Two count only there by Jayden Jacobs. Huge kick to the head.
Is this
it? This could be it. There's the tag. DJ Sonic makes his way to the ring. Going to town on both men. Arm for arm with Jackson Spade.
Come on, guys! He's now up top.
Double drop kick on the middle right there of DJ Sonic. Another quick tag. He picks up Jackson Spade. Jayden Jacobs picks up the Misfit. Both men roll out of the road. And just for that, the tag teams are back in control at the moment.
That's a nice spinning head kick from DJ Sonic.
Jayden Jacobs. Oh, what a move!
Wait.
To Jackson Spade! How did he pull that one out of the bag? He takes the Misfit now. Right now, Misfit. On top of his game. Looks like a submission. That is a submission here by the Misfit. He taps out. And your winners of the match, and still the CWA Tag Team Champions, Misfit and Jackson Spade.